Secure your legs on the end of a decline bench and lie down with a dumbbell in each hand. Raise the dumbbells and rotate your wrists so the palms of your hands are facing away from you. This will be your starting position. Now exhale and lower the weights until your elbow forms a right angle. Throughout the motion, your forearms should always be perpendicular to the floor. Finally, exhale and raise the dumbbells back to the starting position by pressing them up with your chest.